great teachers really are what make great schools. And Great Public Schools now wants to keep those teachers in the classroom, so our funds are able to do that.
My name is Lester Vasquez. I teach for the Business Entrepreneurship and Technology Magnet, and I teach 6th and 8th grade. The goal of the program is to develop an entrepreneurial mindset within the students and push them to think outside the box. It takes a lot of time to plan what we're trying to do here at the school. A lot of the time is spent working outside of the school hours.
When I think back to my own teaching career, there are definitely moments when I'd love to have one more hour, two more hours during the week to plan and tweak my curriculum that I had. So any opportunity that we can give to the experienced teachers at Nightingale to think deeply and collaborate about where they want their school and their curriculum to go, we want to support that.
So part of the funding we want to use is to give us that extra prep time within the school day to help develop this curriculum so we can incorporate every aspect of the entrepreneurial mindset into the core classes.
One of the things that drew us to Nightingale was the entrepreneurial mindset here. It would allow the students to participate in competitions. And so even though the students here are in middle schools, we've already seen numerous examples of them competing and being incredibly successful in competitions that have 9th graders, have 10th graders.
It is great to see them rise to the occasion and be able to compete at that level.
Crystal Reynaga, and I'm the CEO of Find You, Run Free.
The most important thing I learned would be to have a lot of confidence. The first time we started the pitch, I was really nervous to present even in front of my class. But since we've been doing it so many times, I've gotten really used to it, and it's actually pretty fun.
The last competition, I was just so proud of those students. They were just excited to be there, and that, as a teacher, is satisfying.
I think all great schools listen to the community, and I think they did exactly that at Nightingale. So they were able to tap into a sense that having an entrepreneurial mindset was going to be really important to the community. So the fact that there's entrepreneurial skills that are being integrated throughout the curriculum, that gives us even more confidence that the investment that we've made is going to be something that's going to pay off.